about my beauty queen days, it's like, whoa, way back. But you know what? It did help me to learn how to construct intimate apparel.
That's true.
100 years ago.
I was trying to read the little banner. What were you, Miss what?
Miss Louisiana.
Miss Louisiana.
Miss Louisiana. And I went, yeah, and a whole bunch of others. But
it, I
good
love
days.
It.
And I still have girlfriends from those that time in my life. I mean, those pageant girls back in that era, just we're really close friends even to today. So
aww,
that's kind of cool.
Well, but that's
thank
awesome.
You for that.
Oh, absolutely.
So,
let's kick it off with the Abra.
Let me tell you, you've got to start a show with the Abra. You've got to start your new year with the Abra. This is about comfort and support, everyday support. So this is the bra, Debbie, that have won my company so many awards. Literally, we sold 35 million individual
wow.
bras in 34 countries, and award-winning, and everybody loves it. We were the original people to bring the seamless meeting. This is a knitted bra with no underwire, no hooks and eyes. It's pure comfort. You're getting four. They're sold everywhere else but HSN for $20 a piece and even above that. So you're getting incredible value today. You can literally put one on top of the other to create your own sports bra, your own level of support. And I can't imagine life without it. I designed it for myself. My body was changing. So this is how easy it is, and all the rest of my line as well. Debbie, we invite everyone just to shop whatever they wear in a top. So shop your apparel size, shop your top. So I wear an extra large.
Uh-huh.
That's what I wear in all my bras, but I'm a double D. Now, you could be an A, B, C cup and still be an extra large and it would work for you. So don't overthink it.
Right, I agree.
My bras conform to your bust. You don't have to conform to them.
Absolutely. And you guys, I wear these in a 1X. And what I love about them is they're so stretchy. Do you see the stretch on this? So, so stretchy. And if you are heavier busted, and you know, when you're heavier busted, the girls weigh a little bit more, not a problem. Because of the stretch, you get a nice support. And what I love is you have you see how wide the bands are? So there's no digging in because the bands are so wide and they're also stretchy. Also, around the back, do you see? It just lays smooth. And I step into my bras. I literally
yes.
turn it around and I step into my bras and then I just shimmy it up and it lifts the girls up. You're getting four today. And that's a great price, $39.99, because these retail, and that's a conservative estimate of $60 if you purchase it separately. So let me just go over the colors real quick and Rhonda, and then I'll let you talk a little bit more about the features. But here's your sherbet. And this is all going to be extra small to 3X. These are the sherberts. These are the dusties where you have your blue and kind of a taupey color, a white and a gray. The pastels, think of your pastels, your light blue and your light yellow, your light purple and kind of a blush. These are your brights. You have that hot pink, that beautiful vibrant blue. And this purple is kind of like a lilac and a white. You have the lights, which you have that minty green. And these are all beautiful under anything that wraps. You have the jewel tone. And just think of all your jewel tones, that cranberry red, that beautiful sapphire blue, that evergreen rust. And then you have a gray. And then you have the neutrals here, which they're all neutral shades that go beautifully under everything. We have matching briefs, which I'll show you. But Rhonda, what I love about this is to be able to get four bras for that price of $39.99, I mean, you'd be hard-pressed to find a really good bra for $39.99, and we're giving you four outstanding bras for that price.
Absolutely. They're outstanding. They're iconic. They're award-winning. They're absolutely comfortable. There's no digging in. The straps stay exactly where you put it. There's no spillage from under your bust. There's no digging into breast tissue at the top. It is the perfect bra, whether you're staying at home or whether you're on the go. And the fact that you get four of them, and they do sell for $20 and up individually, literally, you can put one on top of the other and create your own level of support. I can't imagine life without it. We've knitted in the support here. So we literally, instead of doing an underwire, you can see ruching in the center, ruching under the bust. So all through this incredible machinery called the Santoni machine,
uh-huh.
we can tighten the weave a little bit to give you more support in the back. So all you have to do is step into your bra and you are out the door. So especially right now, I can't imagine, first of all, I wear a bra to sleep. And so I take a shower and I put it right back on. I can't go without a bra or else I will get a rash on under my bra. So
right,
just talking girl talk here, this right. will be the best little bra you put on. We use the finest yarns. They stretch forever. There's no elastic under the bust, so there's nothing that's going to itch or scratch. It's just a self-hem that's knitted back onto itself. The colors, you can absolutely peek a little bit of it under your top, or even the strap looks like a little camisole, so if it peaks, it's totally cool. But this is literally going to be a new adventure for you if you've never tried it. And
absolutely.
If you love the Abra, look at the colors we have. We never repeat colors except our black, nude, and white.
Uh-huh.
But you are going to get some incredible, vibrant colors that maybe make you feel like dancing. Clean out that lingerie drawer for 2021. Let's all start new, please.
Absolutely.
And start off with a new bra.
And I want to give you an update on the colors because I want you to try to get the colors that you really like. But what a great stocking stuffer, you know, if you know your sister's size or your auntie's size. But the jewel tone bras are going to be the first to sell out. Only a fewer than 150 left in the jewel tone. And I want to show you the before and after so you can see just the difference that this bra makes. And I tell you, Rhonda, you don't want to have what they call, I hate to call it back fat, but you don't want to have that. You know, it's making you look kind of bulgy, right?
Right. Well, it's all it is wearing the wrong bra. Hello, Miss Beautiful Emily. All you know, you can create problems that don't exist.
Exactly.
By wearing, you know, the wrong bra for that outfit. So most of my line is without underwire. We do have some bras with hooks and eyes, but it's all about keeping you smooth under your arm, under your bust. I love this bra. It's just great for everyone. It's great for someone with dexterity problems, a nursing mom. Maybe you just had some surgery. It's great if you're recuperating. This is a bra I sleep in to keep the girls up and happy a little bit longer. It's all about comfort, support. Wash them. They don't shrink. They don't fade. They don't pill. Literally, I've been doing this bra for 18 years now, and I have some of my original bras. There's nothing, there's no tags in it. I can't say enough. If you're looking, maybe you haven't been wearing a bra in the last month because you've been home more than
right.
ever.
Mm-hmm.
If you're gonna get back out there and you just want that everyday support, this is the bra. It's like, that's why it's called the Abra. It's like,
It really is. It's the only bra that when you get home, you don't rip it off, you guys. And in fact, I've said this before, I sleep in these bras because when you're, you know, like, you know, FG cup and you're going up in the alphabet, that's me. They get heavy and they're flopping around everywhere. Okay, ladies, you know what I mean. I've just got to keep
yes.
it real.
They
me keep
too.
Them contained. You know what I mean? And they're so comfortable. My point is you can actually sleep in them, and I do. Okay, the number one seller right now is they're the neutrals. So if you want the neutrals, you know, and people are picking up, a lot of you ladies and gentlemen, you may be shopping, you know, for your significant other. They're picking up two, you know, sets. So the neutrals, I love the neutrals. You've got a blush, a gray, a nude, and a black. Most popular because I think they go with everything. My most limited, the jewel tone, where you have that pop of red and that sapphire blue and that ever green and gray. So look at for your size right now. Remember, ladies, you're shopping your top extra small to 3X. We also have for you the lights. You can't go wrong with these colors. Look how beautiful they are. The mint greens and the purple, the blue, and your nude. You have the brights, which gives you a pop of fuchsia. If you love pink, you'll love the brights. Then you have the pastels. Love anybody who loves yellow and the color of the sky. Those are your pastels. You have the dusties, and I love the dusties because I think you get a couple of neutrals in here, too. You got this great kind of mocha and the white and the gray and then one little dusty blue. And then the sherberts, which are just wonderful. Makes me want ice cream this morning. $8, you guys, $8 to get home four bras. And they're comfortable. And explain, I don't want you to feel like, you know, well, I don't know what size I am. You guys, it's simple. Shop your top. I wear a 1X in the top. Sometimes I wear extra large. I went up to the 1X. I love it. The girls are contained. These are stretchy. Do you see the stretch on this?
Yeah.
So they stretch. They really,
it's
really stretch.
It's made out of finest yarns, Debbie. They're made out of, it's a nylon spandex combination, but this is a knitted bra. So this is knitted on a knitting machine. That's why there's no seams. Even the binding on the side, it doesn't choke your underarms, but it smooths out under your arms. 35 million of these sold worldwide.
Crazy.
I was the original bra. Other people jumped on and copied. You will find seamless bras now in the marketplace. We started an entire category. I am the one that did that. I'm very proud of it.
Congratulations. And, well, you've won awards. You're award winning.
Oh my gosh. Ernst & Young, fastest growing, a female owned company. Just award after award for innovate. We actually won one year most innovative product at HSN. So did my heart, well, coming from a beauty queen, actress background, to then become an entrepreneur and have a bra that 35 million plus women
love. That's huge.
It's just huge and so exciting because it makes you guys feel good. Women after, you know, just all women have written to me with all walks of life going through experiences saying how this bra has helped them out. So
it does.
About support, comfort.
So pretty.
Step into it. Put a shimmy on over your shoulder. Put one on top of the other if you want more support.
Step into it, ladies. I step into it and I shimmy it on up. Lift the girls up, and I am good. So good that I can sleep in these. I love lounging in these. You can even, some people go to the beach in these. I mean, you wear these under, you know, those little dresses that cross in the front. So you're looking at Christine. She's our model who wears a size, Christina wears a size extra small. She's about a size 4. So if you're Christina's size, she has on the extra small this morning, and she's about 5'8". And then Emily, she's 5'10". She wears a size 14, and she has on the large. And I think these are almost goof-proof, Rhonda, because even if, what I love about it, you can get these as gifts, because if you know a person's top size, it's not like going into a department store where they make it so confusing where they have, you know, A and double A and triple A and all
right.
this. You know, it makes it easy.
No, I mean, you can, it conforms to you. Like, Emily is a C cup, I'm a double D, and we can wear the same size. So that's why, don't overthink it. And Christina, for being so tiny, she's actually busty. So it's very cool that this is going to conform to your bust. You're not going to have to worry about it. So don't overthink that. We've got that down for you in all of our bras. We work really hard on the way our bras are constructed. So it's going to wrap around you and hug you. And I know for my larger busted girls, and thank you, Debbie, because you
yes.
and I can speak to that, well as the smaller busted girls. Don't be afraid of the bra thinking it's not going to lift you. It does. It's not
it does.
Meant to be a push-up bra, but it's your everyday bra that is going to get the girls off your chest into a nice, I mean, the fact that you can go to sleep with this and not even realize you're wearing a bra, you rub your hands down the side, you don't even know it's there.
Right.
And that you wash it for this price. You will wash and wear this for years.
Absolutely.
In the washing machine. And that's so, even this is your, whether this be your going out bra or your stay at home bra or you're like me, your every moment of the day bra, you're going to love it. And this is the
And
best
you guys, HSN.com, your best experience, you guys. We have 500 people waiting to order. Go to HSN. You are going to love these bras. I want you to get 4 bras for the price of 1. And you're stretching your dollar today. Look at that price. It's $8 basically to get home 4 bras. She started the whole movement. 35 million people bought this bra. I want you to get it and tell me what you think. Tell Rhonda what you think. Please write a review because it's so incredibly popular. Now, if you want the briefs to match, I want to show you the briefs. Are we going to the briefs right now? Okay. So the